is a rough draft, I guess, I suppose. Came knocking at my door. The rain poured outside like it never poured before. And in my confusion I came to see this man was here. He was looking for me. His eyes were filled with tears and regret. His hands were shaking like someone's that I've met. Stars they glimmer and create black holes in his eyes, and the thunder cracks right through the silence. Bottled up, got my feelings on the side. They're dying to tear me up from the inside, and it's making me numb to what love used to be. Making me feel like I'm not me, like I'm not me. The universe is weeping inside of my home. This man is weeping like someone that I know. He's yelling, let me out. He's yelling, let me go. Don't hold me inside, don't hold me anymore. It's painful and crowded, and I can't fucking breathe. Let me out, oh please let me be free. And in this moment, my world starts to collapse. The universe is faltering, and so am I, and so am I. Sucking itself into another dimension, trying to break free from this prison. Lost his key. I'm getting old. I'm turning myself to someone you don't know. To protect myself from feeling all that pain. To stop myself from getting scars again. Needles inside, they're breaking the skin. They're breaking the spirit that I had as a kid. As a kid. Needles filled with hopelessness and despair. Needles filled with a life that isn't fair.